And we know, because when you were little, it looked like outside forces, like mother and father and so forth, looked like those outside forces were dictating to you what you would receive, but they never were. You were always attracting. And that's hard for you to hear sometimes, because your logic says, wait, I don't want that, so why would I attract that? I don't want it, so I wouldn't do that to me. We say, yeah, you might. Because it's not your words. You live in a universe that is attraction based, and there's no exclusion. So the word no means yes. I do not want that. I do not want that. I do not want that translates into come to me, this thing I do not want. That's really a beautiful thing, translates into that beautiful thing, come more to me. That's an awful thing, translates into that awful thing, come more to me.